This is what I will show you today. I am showing you how to remove iCloud activation lock on your iPhone. This could happen if you forget your iCloud password or purchase a used device from eBay and it has the iCloud activation lock. But do not worry, I have got your back. I will show you step by step how to remove iCloud activation lock on the supported devices, which I will show you in a moment. Before I start the process, if you are new to my channel, hit the like and the subscribe button. For this purpose, I am using the Tenorshare for you key. This is the official page of it. It is available for both Mac and Windows. Along with iCloud activation lock removal feature, it does much more than that. You can get it from the link below in the description. Now, which devices does this process support? You can see them on the screen right now. All these iOS versions and devices are supported. Here is the Tenorshare for you key. I have installed it already. It has a pretty simple and easy to use interface. It can unlock the iOS screen lock, remove Apple ID, bypass MDM, and remove iCloud activation lock screen, which I am going to show you now. First of all, connect your device to your computer and click on the remove iCloud activation lock option. Here on this screen, before you click the start button, you can read below that you need to manually enter your device into the DFU mode going through the process. Click on the start button, the device will enter into the recovery mode first, then you need to enter it into the DFU mode. Here you can see the instructions on how to get it. See the instructions for your device and enter the device into the DFU mode. As the device enters into the DFU mode, the jailbreak will start installing on your device. This could take some time. Be patient and do not disconnect your device until the process completes. Here you can see the jailbreak is installed. Now click on the start button and enter your device into the DFU mode again. Now, the process to remove iCloud activation lock has started. Let it complete. The process is now completed. I have successfully removed iCloud activation lock. Smash the like button and the subscribe button, guys. Now, before you do anything, read the important instructions below. For the device you remove the iCloud activation lock on, do not factory reset or flash iOS version in it. The device will go back to the iCloud activation lock. Also, when going through the setup process, do not sign in your Apple ID. Skip that process. I will show you that in a moment. You have to sign in with an Apple ID in the App Store. The third one is really important. For A10 and A11 devices, do not set screen unlock password. If you do, the device will enter into the DFU mode. You need to exit that and remove iCloud activation lock again. Click on the done button. Here I am on my device now. Go through the setup process. Here you can see while going through the setup process, it did not show the lock to owner screen. The iCloud activation lock has been successfully removed using Tenorshare for you key. The link is below in the description. Now complete the rest of the setup process and use the device. Also, keep the instructions in mind while using it. Now if you want to sign in with your Apple ID, you can do that from the App Store. This is guys how to remove iCloud activation lock using the Tenorshare for you key. If you got any questions, leave a comment below.